you hear what he has to say.
We're just trying to solve the situation the best possible, and
we're
not trying to lead anyone astray or do any of that. You know, like I said,
that's the main thing. Everything, we're going to teach the truth no matter what. And sometimes the truth is unpleasant. I can say that from a comment I made last night that's upset certain people. I mentioned it earlier in this video, you know, but it was truth embedded in that comment. And maybe it's not a truth that people like, that especially appreciate to hear. I try to operate from compassion, that I think about how they're going to be compassionate. And then I thought about it, I was like, is hiding the truth compassionate? And I was like, well, in this case, no. You know, some people might feel offended, yes. But then again, on the other flip side of the coin, there's people who need to know the truth. So I said the truth. Maybe I could have handled it a little bit different, yes. You know, but yet it was, whatever happens is obviously, I guess it's meant to be, it is. But like, you know, I was talking about, well, we have these, all these spirits come to us who come up, we see the news come on about so-and-so is missing, has been missing 2 months or whatever, 3 months, locally and nationally. And we can tell you pretty much instantly if they're dead or alive. And they, a lot of them come to us wanting us to go ahead and tell their families that they're dead.
Yeah.
It happens.
And it's a hard situation.
We don't know what to do with that.
We're not sure where, you know, what to do with that information sometimes. And, you know, like, to be the bearer of bad news is not the best thing, you know.
But often we are.
Yeah.
So,
and we don't know what, if we should be the bearer of bad news. Maybe y'all could comment on that, too. You know, that's something
we did. They did some last night. I put a comment about this.
Yeah.
A couple people did comment on that. But actually, think about it if you got any ideas for us.
Yeah.
Or if you need help, and some of your own family members are lost, and you need to know the truth, and you're willing to hear it,
yeah.
You know, contact us, because we can sure let you know the truth. And all these cases that have happened in Richmond and Virginia recently of missing people, I can tell you now that we know the truth for all of them, and what really happened. You know, we're not going to say it here, but if y'all need some answers or advice, you know, or if you know their families, call us, write us, and we'll see, you know.
Yeah.
You know, because if the truth is important, knowing the truth is important. And nationally, some of these missing kids and all that have been on recently and you know, we know about them too.
Yeah, we feel
a lot of them are crossed over.
Like I said, it's hard to be the bearer of bad news, you know, or good news, you know. Sometimes, like I said, you know, I think what, you know, like, well, you know, we tell the truth. That's all. But
we're not going to hold the truth back just to try to put it off for somebody or give them false hope. We don't do stuff like that. Because people are already living in false hope and fantasies right now. Like a lot of people, the family of missing people and stuff are clinging to fantasies and stuff like that. And that's not good either. You don't want to be stuck in some dream.
Yeah, the idea is to hear
what's really going on.
Get the ball rolling on the healing, you know?
That's what we're trying to do, yeah. Because the healing's got to start somewhere, and then you can only put it off so far. What if someone's missing for 20 years? And, you know, are you still going to be in denial 20 years later? Since I think it's happened before.
Yeah.
They're still saying, well, she's alive, he's alive. They're just hiding out.
I mean,
it could happen. Yeah, there's cases of that. It could be.
Right.
But if we see the spirit coming through, we've never been wrong when that happens, you know.
Usually, I think, you know, a good 50% of the time that
they're gone.
We've been asked the question, you know, before though, is so and so alive? Yeah, they've been, you know.
Yeah, we have been asked questions, but we haven't had people come to us yet where we had to tell them that they're not.
Yeah.
Well, of course they're alive, even if they're not, they're dead.
Yeah.
You know, I don't like the word dead, but
yeah, this is like
they're not their body anymore, at least the physical one. We can say that. Certain people.
How many minutes are we on now?
We got 5 more minutes.
Okay, I was just curious.
But this one. But we just wanted to speak about that too, and I said another thing that, yes, we deal, majority of stuff we like to deal with is helping the youth and young people and their families. Mm-hmm. We deal mainly with kids who kill kids and kids who die. I mean, by kids, it's teenagers, maybe even 20s could be considered kids, maybe kid-like mentalities.
Yeah.
Some of them even older, but we can do other things too. Whatever you guys need, we'll do. But, you know, but we especially like dealing with, you know, young people killing each other.
So young people that are running the world later. So
we need to help them first. Yeah. They need some assistance.
We'll start from the lowest point, you know, which is the highest point.
Yeah. A lot of times when young people are going through this, their families never get a chance to experience mediumship and being able to communicate with them and knowing how to do it. So we strive to be there, you know. That's why we don't charge. It's another reason, because a lot of people can't afford it and pay hundreds and thousands of dollars for some of these mediums and psychics out there. Yeah, a lot of them are real. They're doing what we do, but they do it because they're in it for the money too. That's their career. Now this is our career too. It's our life work. But it's not just this. We're spiritual teachers above this, you know. And knowledge should be free. And we trust the universe to take care of us and our physical needs. And it does. Always has.
That's right.
And that's why, you know, we're just here to help, you know. And we want y'all to give us ideas. Please continue to write and call with ideas. So we can.
We need the ideas.
Ideas and questions. There's no such thing as a dumb question. Yeah, I don't even say that. And it seems dumb, man. It's all right. Ask it anyway.
Yeah.
You know, it might be important. You know, you never know. It could be an important thing to ask.
Yeah, definitely. We're interested in every question, idea, everything.
Because sometimes, I mean, I know you guys who listen to us and are like, well, this question is almost silly. It's too easy, or it's. It's too simple, and they're more advanced, and they already know more than this. It's okay. We're here to try to bring people up to speed. So if you do need a question answered, and it seems it's something basic even, don't worry about it being basic. We don't mind commenting on even basic things. Because, well, we're here to help you guys learn how to do what we do and more. You know, that's what we really want to do is teach. Teach everyone how to be a spiritual teacher.
That's right. Everybody's got it in them, so.
Yeah, that's right.
You just gotta suck it out.
I just finished telling a lady I know that, you know, that she's, I know she's on the verge of being able to see her friend who died, you know?
Yeah.
Her partner, you know? I think she's got almost at that level mentally in her brain chemistry. Is that just about there where she can start to see them now. She feels them already, but now I think she can see them.
Yeah.
And she works out a little. Now she can do it too. That's what we try to do is teach, give little knowledge like this out to people. We want, you know, like you said, we don't want to be like the only ones doing this. We'll do it for people, but we want other people to do it too, because absolutely. Everyone has the ability.
Absolutely.
But, we're going to pick right back up in the second video in just a second.
All right.
And we'll continue the discussion.
Peace.
Peace.